Work has begun at 29th Avenue in Vernon's downtown, where a mega seniors block is to be built. The city has issued a right-of-way to the builder to accommodate construction of a six-story care facility. That is phase one of the plan. Construction is expected to end June 31st, 2017. Kate Bouey for Castanet News in Vernon.